My name is Luke Van Dyke, and I'm a tattoo artist here at Moving Shadow Ink, Milwaukee's best tattoo shop. I don't know what life would be in H-I-P, H-O-P, without the boy H-O-V. Not only N-Y-C, I'm hip-hop savior. So after this flow, you might owe me a favor. When you come, you ready? I got into tattooing while I was in college. The opportunity presented itself, so I chose to leave college and pursue it full-time. Under Adrian Castaneda, I apprenticed with him for a year, and then I continued my apprenticeship with Mario Zapata at Moving Shadow Ink. Iceberg Slim, he was the coldest cat. Get your swag back, daddy, where your focus at? Gotta admit a little bit, I was sick of rap, but despite that, the boy is back. And I'm so evolved, I'm so involved, I'm showing growth. I've been an artist my entire life. I definitely started exploring it a lot more in high school. I had a very good high school art teacher. And then since then, I've just grown exponentially.
Exponentially?
Exponentially. My style is primarily realistic. I like to do a lot of realistic color work. I think I have that background in painting, which I still love to do. Often I like to incorporate a lot of surrealistic elements as well, so it's a little more creative rather than just slapped on a portrait or something like that. Besides tattooing, I like to do a lot of drawing. Obviously that's where I started, and from there I progressed into painting. And then since then I've also been doing a lot of digital design too, in Photoshop. I'm an artist because it's the main thing I know how to do. It feels supernatural to me. It feels like almost not like I want to do it, but like I have to do it. I chose to work at Moving Shadow Ink because it's the best shop in the city. It has the best artists in the city, and the best customers in the city too.